Covering Shelby County now, another complaint has been filed against Colonial Pipeline in connection with a deadly explosion. The family of Anthony Willingham filed a wrongful death complaint in Gwinnett County, Georgia on Wednesday. Willingham was one of two workers killed in the October 2016 explosion.